We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Take some trauma plates.
Take it out.
Last operator standing.